Hello guys! Today we will discuss the contents of the lesson 39 of the Manabu Online Textbook. We have separate videos of the grammar lessons on our YouTube channel, so please check them out for you to understand more about today's lesson. So, let's get started. Lesson 39 Sentence Patterns. Number 1. Nyusu wo kiite bikkori shimashita. Nyusu wo kiite bikkori shimashita. So, the pattern in this sentence is verb te. Verb 2. Now, the verb 2 happens and the reason is verb 1. Using the verb te form, you can express the reasons why verb 2 happened. So, nyusu wo kikimasu from the verb kikimasu, to listen or to hear. I heard the news, nyusu wo kiite, te form. Then, bikkuri shimashita. So, just like on our previous lesson, the verb te, verb. So, just like in the sense that the verb that happened in succession. So, in succession, first you heard the news, then bikkuri shimashita, I was surprised. And in this sentence, the first verb is also used as a reason why. Bikkuri shimashita, I was surprised. And you can also say, I heard the news and then I was surprised. Or in a sense that, I heard the news so I was surprised. I was surprised to hear the news. Sentence pattern number 2. Jishin de biro ga taoremashita. Jishin de biro ga taoremashita. So the sentence pattern number 1 is a verb, and now the sentence pattern number 2 is a noun. So the te form of nouns is just add de. So jishin plus de, then biro ga taoremashita. So biro ga taoremashita means the building collapsed. And the reason why is because of the earthquake, jishin. So because of the earthquake, jishin de, biro ga taoremashita. The building collapsed. And also if you use the na adjectives, so if you remember the te form of nouns and na adjectives are the same, just add de. Sentence pattern number 3. Karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. Karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. So the same thought as the number 1 and number 2, stating the reason why the verb 2 happens, or the reason why you do the verb 2. So the no de compared to the number 1 and number 2, no de is more polite compared to using the te form of verbs and the te form of nouns and na adjectives. So you can use the no de in situations like asking permissions or asking a favor. So because it is more polite compared to the previous sentence patterns. So karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. So let's start from karada no chōshi ga warui desu. Warui. So the plain form of warui desu, just remove the desu. Karada no chōshi ga warui. I don't feel good. Then adding no de, it now becomes the reason why byōin e ikimasu, I'm going to the hospital. So this is how to use the no de. And now let's look at more example sentence about these sentence patterns. Example sentence number 1. Omiyai wa dou deshita ka? Shashin o mita toki wa suteki na hito datto omoimashita ga atte gakkari shimashita. So the first sentence was omiyai wa dou deshita ka? Dou deshita ka? How was then? Omiyai. The word omiyai refers to the marriage meeting. Dou deshita ka? How was your marriage meeting? Next line, shashin o mita toki wa. When I look at the picture, suteki na hito da to omoimashita. I thought she was a nice person. Ga, but atte, we met, gakkari shimashita. I got disappointed. Example sentence number 2. Kondo no doyobi ni minna de hanami ni ikun desu ga isshu ni ikimasen ka? Sumimasen. Doyobi wa chotto tsugou ga warukute ikinai desu. So the first line was kondo no doyobi ni, this Saturday, minna de hanami ni ikun desu ga, we're going to see the cherry blossoms. minna de with everyone. Hanami ni ikimasu. Going to the hanami or the cherry blossom viewing. Isshu ni ikimasen ka? Would you like to come with us? Sumimasen. Sorry. Duyobi wa chotto chugou ga warukute. So this is from Duyobi wa chotto chugou ga warui desu. Chugou ga warui means inconvenient for your time. Now to make it a reason why you cannot go ikinain desu, use the te form of the warui. So the te form of the adjective warui is warukute. So because it's inconvenient for my time, ikinain desu, I cannot go. Example sentence number 3. Kino no eiga wa dou deshita ka? How was the movie yesterday? Hanashi ga fukuzatsu de yoku wakaremasen deshita. So, hanashi ga fukuzatsu de. From hanashi ga fukuzatsu desu. So, the te form of the na adjective fukuzatsu, just add de. So, fukuzatsu de. Now, it becomes a reason why yoku wakaremasen deshita. I did not understand well. Number 4. Osoku natte sumimasen. Sorry for being late. Or sorry I'm late. Dou shitan desu ka? What happened? Jiko de basu ga okoretan desu. So the reason why basu ga okoretan desu, the bus was late, is because of the accident. Jiko de. So jiko is a noun. Just add de. Jiko de. Due to the accident, basu ga okoretan desu. The bus was late. Example sentence number 5. Chotto nomi ni ikimasen ka? Shall we go have a drink? So nomi ni ikimasu. Sumimasen, I'm sorry. Yoji ga aru no de osake ni shitsurei shimasu. So desu ka? Otsukare sama deshita. So as I mentioned earlier, the no de, using no de as a reason, no de is more polite compared to verb te, verb. So yoji ga aru no de, because I have something to do. Osake ni shitsurei shimasu, I'll be leaving ahead. In this situation, he is refusing from an invitation. He refused to go to have a drink. So he needs to be polite. So he can use the no de. So desu ka? I see. Otsukare sama deshita. Thank you for your hard work. Example sentence number 6. Saikin futon de nete irun desu ga. Benri desu ne. Beddo wa dou shitan desu ka? Heiya ga simakute jama nano de tomodachi ni agemashita. The first line, saikin, recently. Futon de, on the futon. Nite irun desu ga, I've been sleeping on the futon. Benri desu ne, it's comfortable. Beddo wa dou shitan desu ka? What happened to your bed? Or what about your bed? Heiya ga simakute jama nano de. So in this sentence, he was using two reasons. Heiya ga semai, the room is small. And the next reason is jama. So jama is an adjective which means a hindrance or an obstacle, a nuisance. So the first reason is semai. So to add two adjectives, semai is an adjective. To connect it to another adjective, use the te form semakute plus jama. Semakute jama nanode. So jama is an adjective, so we will use na before no de. So because my room is small and it's a nuisance or a hindrance, the bed is a nuisance or the bed is in the way. So that's why tomodachi ni agemashita, I gave it to my friend. So now let's watch the conversation video.
Kacho, kore de sumimasen.
Jeff-san, dou shitan desu ka?
Jitsu wa koro tochou de jiko ga atte basu ga kore te shimattan desu.
Basu no jiko desu ka?
いいえ。 交差点でトラックと車がぶつかって バスが来なかったんです。
それは大変でしたね。 連絡がないので みんな心配していたんでしょ。
電話したかったんですが スマホをうちに忘れてしまって どうもすみませんでした。
わかりました。 じゃあ、会議を始めましょう。
Lesson 39, Exercise A. Let's read number 1. Mero o yonde anshin shimashita. So, mero o yonde from the verb yomimasu, to read. I read the mail and anshin shimashita. I got relieved. So, I was relieved to read the mail. Next line. Denwa o moratte anshin shimashita. So, anshin shimashita. I got relieved. Denwa o moratte because I received the call. So I was relieved when I received the call. Next line. Kazoku ni aenakote sabishii desu. So kazoku ni aenakote from the verb aemasu to meet. Aemasen is the negative form. Aenakote means I cannot meet. I cannot meet my family. That's why sabishii desu. I'm lonely. Next line. Tomodachi ga inakute sabishii desu. Tomodachi ga imasen. I don't have a friend. Inakute because I don't have a friend, sabishii desu. I'm lonely. Next line. Mondai ga muzukashikute wakarimasen. So mondai ga muzukashii desu. Muzukashikute because the problem is very hard. Wakarimasen. I don't understand. Next line, 使い方が複雑でわかりません. 使い方 means how to use or the way of using something. 使い方. 複雑 is an adjective, means complicated. So because it's complicated, わかりません. I don't understand. Number 2, 地震で人が大勢死にました. So 地震で because of the earthquake, 人が 大勢, 大勢 means a great number of people. 死にました, died. Next line. 津波で人が大勢死にました. 津波で because of the tsunami. A lot of people died. Number 3. 病院へ行くので無事に帰ってもいいですか? So 病院へ行くので because I'm going to the hospital. From the verb ikimasu, iku no de. Guji ni kaette mo ii desu ka? So the te mo ii desu ka pattern asking a permission. Can I go home at 5 o'clock? So especially in this case, someone is asking permission. So in this kind of situation, you need to be polite because you are asking permission. You can use the no de. Next line. Nihongo ga wakaranai no de. Eigo de hanashite itadakimasen ka? So asking a favor. Nihon eigo de hanashite itadakimasen ka? Could you please speak in English? Because nihongo ga wakaranai node. Because I don't understand Japanese. Next line. Basu ga okoreta node yakosoko ni mani aimasen deshita. So yakosoko ni mani aimasen deshita. I did not make it in time because Baso ga okoreta node because the bus was late. Next line. Shinbun o yomanakatta node jiko no koto o shirimasen deshita. Because I did not read the newspaper, jiko no koto o shirimasen deshita. I did not know about the accident. Next line. Mainichi isugashii node doko mo asobi ni ikemasen. So, mainichi everyday isugashii no de because I am very busy. Every day, doko mo asobi ni ikimasen. I cannot go anywhere. So, asobi ni ikimasu means to enjoy, go somewhere and enjoy. Asobi ni ikimasen, I cannot go. So, the word doko mo, anywhere. Next line, kyou wa hima nanode kaimono ni ikimasu. Kyo wa hima nanode. Hima is an adjective. So I'm free today. Na node, because it's an adjective, you will use na. Na node. Kaimono ni ikimasu. I'm going to go shopping. Next line. Ashita wa yasumi nanode. Uchi de yukkuri yasumimasu. Just like the na adjective, when using noun plus node, you will use na. So yasumi na node, because it's my off tomorrow, or it's my rest day tomorrow. Uchi de, at the house, yukkuri yasumimasu, I'll be staying at home. So yukkuri means slowly or taking your time. Yasumimasu means to take a rest. So that's all for this lesson, guys. Make sure to watch my grammar lesson videos on our YouTube channel, so you'll understand more about today's lesson. So see you guys again next time. Mata ne! Hello guys! Today we will discuss the contents of the lesson 39 of the Manabu Online Textbook. We have separate videos of the grammar lessons on our YouTube channel, so please check them out for you to understand more about today's lesson. So let's get started. Lesson 39 Sentence Patterns. Number 1, Nyusu wo kiite bikkuri shimashita. Nyusu wo kiite bikkuri shimashita. So the pattern in this sentence is verb te, verb to. Now, the verb to happens and the reason is verb 1. Using the verb te form, you can express the reasons why verb to happened. So, nyusu wo kikimasu, from the verb kikimasu, to listen or to hear. I heard the news, nyusu wo kiite, te form. Then, bikkuri shimashita. So, just like on our previous lesson, the verb te, verb. So, just like in the sense that the verb that happened in succession. So, in succession, first you heard the news, then bikkuri shimashita, I was surprised. And in this sentence, the first verb is also used as a reason why. Bikkuri shimashita, I was surprised. And you can also say, I heard the news and then I was surprised. Or in a sense that, I heard the news so I was surprised. I was surprised to hear the news. Sentence pattern number 2. Jishin de biro ga taoremashita. Jishin de biro ga taoremashita. So the sentence pattern number 1 is a verb, and now the sentence pattern number 2 is a noun. So the te form of nouns is just add de. So jishin plus de, then biro ga taoremashita. So biro ga taoremashita means the building collapsed. And the reason why is because of the earthquake, jishin. So because of the earthquake, jishin de, biro ga taoremashita. The building collapsed. And also, if you use the na adjectives, so if you remember, the te form of nouns and na adjectives are the same, just add de. Sentence pattern number 3. Karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. Karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. So the same thought as the number 1 and number 2, stating the reason why the verb to happens, or you, the reason why, or the reason why you do the verb to. So the node compared to the number 1 and number 2, node is more polite compared to using the te form of verbs and the te form of nouns and na adjectives. So you can use the node in situations like asking permissions or asking a favor. So because it is more polite compared to the previous sentence patterns. So, karada no chōshi ga warui no de byōin e ikimasu. So, let's start from karada no chōshi ga warui desu. Warui. So, the plain form of warui desu, just remove the desu. Karada no chōshi ga warui. I don't feel good. Then, adding no de, it now becomes the reason why byōin e ikimasu. I'm going to the hospital. So, this is how to use the no de. And now let's look at more example sentence about these sentence patterns. Example sentence number 1. Omiyai wa dou deshita ka? Shashin o mita toki wa suteki na hito datto omoimashita ga atte gakkari shimashita. So the first sentence was omiai wa dou deshita ka? Dou deshita ka? How was then? Omiai. The word omiai refers to the marriage meeting. Dou deshita ka? How was your marriage meeting? Next line, shashin o mita toki wa? When I look at the picture, suteki na hito da to omoimashita. I thought she was a nice person. Ga, but, atte, we met, gakkari shimashita. I got disappointed. Example sentence number 2. Kondo no doyobi ni minna de hanami ni ikun desu ga, isshu ni ikimasen ka? Sumimasen. Doyobi wa chotto tsugou ga warukute ikinai desu. So the first line was kondo no doyobi ni, this Saturday, minna de hanami ni ikun desu ga, we're going to see the cherry blossoms. Minna de, with everyone, hanami ni ikimasu. Going to the hanami or the cherry blossom viewing. Isshu ni ikimasen ka? Would you like to come with us? Sumimasen. Sorry. Doyobi wa chotto tsugou ga warukute. So this is from doyobi wa chotto tsugou ga warui desu. Tsugou ga warui means inconvenient for your time. Now to make it a reason why you cannot go ikinai desu, use the te form of the warui. So the te form of the adjective warui is warukute. So because it's inconvenient for my time, ikinai desu, I cannot go. Example sentence number 3. Kino no eiga wa dou deshita ka? How was the movie yesterday? Hanashi ga fukuzatsu de yoku wakaremasen deshita. So, hanashi ga fukuzatsu de, from hanashi ga fukuzatsu desu. So the tail form of the na adjective fukuzatsu, just add de. So fukuzatsu de. Now it becomes a reason why yoku wakarimasen deshita. I did not understand well. Number 4. Osoku natte sumimasen. Sorry for being late. Or sorry I'm late. Dou shitan desu ka? What happened? Jiko de baso ga okoretan desu. So the reason why baso ga okoretan desu, the bus was late, is because of the accident. Jiko de. So jiko is a noun. Just add de. Jiko de. Due to the accident, baso ga okoretan desu. The bus was late. Example sentence number 5. Chotto nomi ni ikimasen ka? Shall we go have a drink? So nomi ni ikimasu. Sumimasen, I'm sorry. Yoji ga aru no de osake ni shitsurei shimasu. So desu ka? Otsukare sama deshita. So as I mentioned earlier, the no de, using no de as a reason, no de is more polite compared to verb te, verb. So yoji ga aru no de, because I have something to do. Osake ni shitsurei shimasu, I'll be leaving ahead. In this situation, he is refusing from an invitation. He refused to go to have a drink. So he needs to be polite. So he can use the no de. So desu ka? I see. Otsukare sama deshita. Thank you for your hard work. Example sentence number 6. Saikin futon de nete iru desu ga, benri desu ne. Beddo wa dou shitan desu ka? Heiya ga simakute jama nano de tomodachi ni agemashita. The first line, saikin, recently, futon de, on the futon. Nite iru desu ga, I've been sleeping on the futon. Benri desu ne, it's comfortable. Beddo wa dou shitan desu ka? What happened to your bed? Or what about your bed? Heiya ga simakute jama nano de. So in this sentence, he was using two reasons. Heiya ga semai, the room is small, and the next reason is jama. So jama is an adjective which means a hindrance or an obstacle, a nuisance. So the first reason is semai. So to add two adjectives, semai is an adjective. To to connect it to another adjective, use the te form of semakute plus jama. Semakute jama nanode. So jama is an adjective, so we will use na before node. So because my room is small and it's a nuisance or a hindrance, the bed is a nuisance or the bed is in the way, so that's why tomodachi ni agemashita, I gave it to my friend. So now let's watch the conversation video.
Kacho, kore de sumimasen.
Jeff-san, doushitan desu ka?
Jitsu wa Kuroto-chou de jiko ga atte baso ga kore de shimattan desu.
Baso no jiko desu ka?
Iie, kousaten de torakko to kuruma ga butsukatte baso ga konakattan desu.
Sore wa taihen deshita ne.
連絡がないので、みんな心配していたんでしょ。電話したかったんですが、スマホをうちに忘れてしまって、どうもすみませんでした。わかりました。じゃあ、会議を始めましょう。
Lesson 39, Exercise A. Let's read number 1. Meru o yonde anshin shimashita. So meru o yonde from the verb yomimasu to read. I read the mail and anshin shimashita. I got relieved. So I was relieved to read the mail. Next line, denwa o moratte anshin shimashita. So anshin shimashita, I got relieved. Denwa o moratte, because I received the call. So I was relieved when I received the call. Next line, kazoku ni aenakote sabishii desu. So kazoku ni aenakote, from the verb aemasu, to meet. Aemasen is the negative form. Aenakote means I cannot meet. I cannot meet my family, that's why sabishii desu, I'm lonely. Next line, tomodachi ga inakote sabishii desu. Tomodachi ga imasen, I don't have a friend. Inakote, because I don't have a friend. Sabishii desu, I'm lonely. Next line, mondai ga muzukashii kute wakarimasen. So mondai ga muzukashii desu, muzukashii kute, because the problem is very hard. Wakarimasen, I don't understand. Next line, tsukaikata ga fukuzatsu de wakarimasen. Tsukaikata means how to use or the way of using something. Tsukaikata. Fukuzatsu is an adjective, means complicated. So because it's complicated, wakarimasen, I don't understand. Number 2, jishin de hito ga ozei shinimashita. So jishin de, because of the earthquake, hito ga ozei. Ozei means a great number of people. Shinimashita, died. Next line, tsunami de hito ga ozei shinimashita. Tsunami de, because of the tsunami, a lot of people died. Number 3, byouen e iku no de guji ni kaette mo ii desu ka? So byouen e iku no de, because I'm going to the hospital, from the verb ikimasu. Iku no de guji ni kaette mo ii desu ka? So the temo ideska pattern, asking a permission. Can I go home at 5 o'clock? So especially in this case, someone is asking permission. So in this kind of situation, you need to be polite because you are asking permission. You can use the node. Next line, nihongo ga wakaranai node, eigo de hanashite itadakimasen ka? So asking a favor. Eigo de hanashite itadakimasen ka? Could you please speak in English? Because nihongo ga wakaranai node, because I don't understand Japanese. Next line, baso ga okoreta node yakusoku ni mani aimasen deshita. Yakusoku ni mani aimasen deshita. I did not make it in time because baso ga okoreta node. Because the bus was late. Next line. Shinbun o yomanakatta node jiko no koto o shirimasen deshita. Because I did not read the newspaper, jiko no koto o shirimasen deshita. I did not know about the accident. Next line. Mainichi isugashii node doko mo asobi ni ikemasen. So mainichi everyday isugashii node because I am very busy. Everyday doko mo asobi ni ikemasen. I cannot go anywhere. So asobi ni ikemasen means to enjoy, go somewhere and enjoy. Asobi ni ikemasen, I cannot go. So the word doko mo, anywhere. Next line, kyō wa hima nano de kaimono ni ikimasu. Kyō wa hima nano de, hima is an adjective. So I'm free today, na no de, because it's an adjective, you will use na, na no de. Kaimono ni ikimasu, I'm going to go shopping. Next line, ashita wa yasumi nano de, uchi de yukkuri yasumimasu. Just like the na adjective, when using noun plus no de, you will use na. So yasumi na no de, because it's my off tomorrow, or it's my rest day tomorrow. Uchi de, at the house. Yukkuri yasumimasu, I'll be staying at home. So yukkuri means slowly or taking your time. Yasumimasu means to take a rest. So that's all for this lesson, guys. Make sure to watch my grammar lesson videos on our YouTube channel. So you will understand more about today's lesson. So see you guys again next time. Mata ne.